Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello friends, let me introduce myself. My name is Alfiana Trimaharani. In here, I will tell you about the comparison between two places. The video was meant to fulfill my final semester test assignment. Let's get started. The comparison of two places between the highlands and lowlands. Do you know the cities in Indonesia which include the highlands and lowlands? The cities in Indonesia include the highlands such as Malang, Magelang, Sumedang, and many more. While the cities located in the lowlands are Surabaya, Sidoarjo, Surakarta, etc. So, let us discuss the comparison between these two places for several aspects. The first, let's see how differences. The majority of residents in highlands work as a farmer and breeder, while the lowlands work as a seller by services, offices, business with shops, etc. The second, in terms of climate and weather, the lowlands are locations that tend to be hot, dry, and have relatively high rainfall, while the highlands, it tend to be cold, but it has relatively low rainfall. The third, in terms of tourist potential, the location with areas that have lowlands usually have tourist potential associated with coastal location. In addition, the special tourist sites are usually put, such as playground, monument, and various kind of artificial park. While in the highlands, usually offer natural tourist potential, such as mountain, hiking, camping, rafting, as well as villa rental or shelter houses. The fourth, typical food and drinks. Most lowlands location have special culinary related to food, as well as fresh drink, such as ice, and also have a popular culinary potential such as fast food and other modern food. Whereas in the highlands, it has culinary potential in the form of food derived from agricultural and plantation such as cassava and tubers, and drinks that warm and can refresh the body when the air is cool. Thank you for your listening, guys. I hope everything I share can be useful for all of us. Goodbye. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.